is that they seem to think that gun control anywhere is a threat to gun rights everywhere. Take Australia. The NRA has tried to repeatedly weaken Australia's strict gun laws, including the ones passed after a mass shooting in 1996 called the Port Arthur Massacre.
Look what happened in Australia. When they had a huge shooting in Port Arthur, the Conservative government banned assault weapons. For the next couple of decades, there's been not even one single mass shooting in Australia.
And the NRA was like, what kind of sick world are we living in? We need to help these people get guns.
And they'll continue this thing as long as the assault weapons are so easily available. Look what happened in Australia. When they had a huge shooting in Port Arthur, what happened was the government, the Conservative government, banned assault weapons. And immediately from then on, for the next couple of decades, there's been not even one single mass shooting in Australia. So we have examples of other societies. We know in our own country where this